Okay, here's part two for the Mickey Mouse tie-dye. First thing I'm doing is getting all the excess dye out, and then I'm cutting the strings. Here is the background part, it's just rainbow. And then here is the actual Mickey Mouse part. I tie that part up with artificial sinew, which gives it its white line, and here is the final result.